สวัสดี Good afternoon, everybody. How are you today? I hope that every one of you are doing well under the control or the lockdown of the COVID-19. So, today, again, we are going to continue to study, especially online platform, by downloading on, uploading on the YouTube form. So I hope every one of you are going to watch and have chance to study by yourself as your comfortable time. And so now, let's start. So previous lesson, I have assigned you something like the homework. So today, I am going to teach you more about another topic, but before that, let's start with checking the homework that we have done last time. Thank you for those who have already submitted me for sample for 5 sentences, Quanridi for 5 sentences, and Tonggao and Bathai for pair task. And for the first one, the number one, I mean, is that you are going to play an online game. I have already prepared, which is about transportation. So I will post this link on the Facebook group, okay? So I hope that you can play it, okay? Every one of you, maybe you spend a bit of time, like 5 minutes or something, to play this kind of game. No? ทุกคนขอให้เบิ่งเลยจ้ะเข้าไปเบิ่งในลิงก์ตัวที่อาจารย์ให้ในคอนเทนต์นี้เนาะลิงข้อที่หนึ่งมันเป็นการเล่นเกมแต่ว่าจะเป็นการแข่งขันเขาที่ได้เท่าใดสำหรับเกมนั้นเนาะแต่การขอบใจสำหรับสมภูมันดีที่ได้ส่งตรงนั้นเนาะแต่การท้องแก้วที่ว่ากับบาไทยเนาะที่ได้ส่งแต่ว่ายังได้แบ่งเล็กน้อยเนาะสำหรับคำท้องไทยนั้นเนาะ so thank you so now let's start the new lesson yeah for the lesson todayWe are going to study about Unit 10. For Unit 10, we are going to talk about sports. I hope some of us are playing sport at the moment, especially the one that is very popular in our country, and the one that you always see somewhere around you, or somewhere in the city, in the office, or anywhere you can see. So,Let's start with the vocabularies or kinds of sports. Kinds of sports. So here we're gonna talk about vocabulary, about any kind of sport. So first, I would like you to have a look at the picture. So here, can you guess? Yeah, you know well this kind of picture and you see it. What's the name, you know? Actually, this kind of sports are from friends as I knew and as his name is you are right maybe you have already guessed เนาะมันจะเดามาแล้วก็คือกีฬาประเภทนี้แมนกีฬาอย่างกีฬาเพย์ทอง they call pay tong you look at the spelling carefully that one is a bit strange you spell like that that's original from France that oneSo the second one is there, in the teams. What kind of sport that they play in the team like that? Yeah, absolutely. Football. This one, football. Yeah, football, okay? Next, what kind of sport is this? Yeah, you know well, that one, I guess. Yeah, this one, pulling rope. Pulling rope. Yeah, pulling rope. Yep.Next, what kind of sport is this? When you see the ball itself, so we say volleyball, volleyball, volleyball. Next one, it's kind of we have the ball as well, that one. Basketball, basketball, basketball. Next one, so look at the small ball, like that's a green one, and you might see somebody might already guess what's that.Is it? Yeah, true. Is it tennis? Tennis. Next. It's about, what's this? Small ball with white and something there, instrument, I don't know, something. So we call golf, golf, golf. Yep. Next one. Oh, the big guy, what are they doing here? We call sumo, sumo, that one. Okay, next. This one, what's that? They have instrument there as well. It looks like golf, but it's different. So many people play it together. We call hockey. Hockey. Yeah. Say, repeat after me. Hockey. Yeah. For three times or any time, you can say hockey. Okay. Next one. What kind of sport is that? Two people play on the table. Yeah, absolutely. We call table tennis. Table tennis. Table tennis. Next, we would like to tell about your abilities or would like to ask someone's ability. So we can use can and cannot. Can and cannot. Use can and cannot. Okay? So we have three types of form here. Firstly, we have affirmative forms or affirmative sentences. So we have subject plus can plus verb 1 plus object, that one. That's one for example there. My brother can play football very well. Yeah. 2. She can play golf. Yeah, that kind of positive sentence. As you can see, that subject is my brother, the first sentence, and can play. Yeah. She is the subject. Can play. Same, yeah? Next, negative sentences, subject plus cannot, plus verb 1, plus object. For example, my father cannot play football, so she is old something, I don't know, maybe he cannot play from he was a child somewhere like that. Number 2, I cannot play golf, I cannot play golf, okay? You can repeat and say by yourself that one. For the question, short answer question, we say can, start with can plus subject plus verb 1 plus object. For example, can you play sumo? Can they play football? When they answer yes, they can. Yes, I can. No, I cannot. Something like that. Yeah, that one. Next. So we would like to suggest somebody to do something, so we use should and should not. Should and should not. Should, which means that we suggest them to do, and should not, should, so we suggest them to do something and suggest them should not do something. Okay? Start with affirmative. Start with subject, plus should, verb 1, object, example, that one. My brother should play football every day. สำหรับประโยคนี้มีความหมายก็คือว่าไอของค่อยว่าน้องของค่อยควรจะเล่นกีฬาบ่อยๆทุกๆมื้อก็คือเราอยากเป็นนักฟุตบอลที่เก่งก็เลยว่าก็เลย suggest เราให้เราเล่นทุกๆมื้อ yeah. Number 2, she should play golfThis one, maybe you can see something. Maybe she is good at golf or something, so she should play it. Yeah. Negative sentences, that one, we do not want them to play any kind of sport. For example, my father should not play sumo. Maybe this one, sumo requires you to be like a high weight.คือมีน้ำหนักที่สูงมีน้ำหนักหลาย but my father maybe is thin ก็คือพ่อของข่อยอาจจะเป็นคนจอยก็เลยว่าอาจจะเป็นชูโมก็ได้ก็เลยเขา suggest ไปว่า my father should not play sumo yep number 2 I should not play hockey I should not play hockey อาจจะมีฮอกกี้บอลหรืออุปกรณ์ที่จำเป็น I should not play hockey here yepYeah, for the question, same. That one, start with should, subject, plus verb 1, and object. For example, example, should you play table tennis? อันนี้อาจจะเป็นคำถามนะครับ Should they play basketball? เห็นจะเก่งอะไรหนึ่งละเก่งนะเป็นกีฬาบันทรงบาสเกตบอลเนี่ยกีฬาบาสบวกกีฬาบาสบวกแต่อาจจะเห็นนั่นแหละมีความสมัครของลาญอนอันนี้ได้บอกเลยว่า should they play basketball yes they should no I should not ประมาณนั้นนะครับ so this all the thing that we have learned today soWe learn about sports, and then we use can to tell your abilities and cannot as well. And as well as we use should and should not to suggest somebody not to do something or play some kind of sport. So next is your task. Yeah, อันนี้เป็นบทเรียนที่เราได้เรียนมาเนาะเรื่องหนึ่งแม่นเรียนเกี่ยวกับคำศัพท์เกี่ยวกับกีฬาเนาะที่สองแม่นท่านได้นำใช้ประโยคเกี่ยวกับ cancannot เนี่ยบอกความสามารถในการบอกความสามารถของเราเนี่ย should และ should not มันการแนะนำเกี่ยวกับการกีฬาประเภทใดโดยว่าเราเห็นอันใดหนึ่งของเราความสามารถของเราในการสังเกตของเราให้เห็นเดียวกว่าเห็นอันใดหนึ่งเนาะ so next is your turn to make your sentences นะคือให้สร้างประโยคนะครับอันนี้ได้มาในพวกน้องนะว่าการสร้างประโยคคู่ละอันนี้เป็น individually okay คือเป็นบุคคลSo the first one is use can and cannot, yeah, for 5 sentences. Yes, this one, another one. คือเป็น homework ตัวที่หนึ่งเนาะ Yes, another homework is that to play, suggest them to play or not play a kind of sport by using should and should not. I say should or should not เพื่อแนะนำคนในครอบครัวหรือมู่เพื่อนหรือคนใดคนหนึ่งต้องแก้วบอหรือคนใดคนหนึ่งอยู่ในห้องเฮาก็ได้ที่ว่าเกี่ยวกับนะความสามารถของเจ้าเฮาก็ suggest ก็จะไปมาเจ้าคนจะมีบุคคลที่ระดับหนึ่งนะครับโอเคไม่ได้ห้ามประโยคโอเคคนในครอบครัวก็ได้มู่เพื่อนก็ได้ใครก็ได้โอเค you suggest teacher ก็ได้โอเค thank you for your attention and thank you everybody for your for your watching andSo if you have any questions, please do not hesitate to ask me on the Facebook group or anywhere or any comfortable place for you. Yeah. Thank you for now and hope to see you later. Yeah. Bye.